Islamic Republic of Pakistan. On this Pakistan Day, we pay homage to the founding fathers of Pakistan, whose services and sacrifices led to the creation of a separate homeland for the Muslims of the subcontinent. Today, on this historic day, we vow to continue our struggle to make our society humane, inclusive, and tolerant to other minorities residing in Pakistan. We also pledge to uphold democratic values, rule of law, and the Islamic way of life in our country as envisioned by our founding fathers. On this day, we must also remember our Kashmiri brethren who have been subjugated for over 7 decades by the Indian security forces. They have been subjected to the worst form of repression and state-sponsored terrorism. We pledge our commitment to continue to support Kashmiris in their just struggle for their right to self-determination. The world must take note of the blatant human rights violations being committed by India in the Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir. The key to durable peace in South Asia is resolution of the Jammu and Kashmir dispute in accordance with the relevant United Nations Security Council resolutions. Today, we also salute our heroes, particularly the health workers and other concerned agencies who played a great role in containing COVID-19 and providing health care to the people in this hour of need. We laud our health professionals for their untiring efforts who selflessly served the nation during this crisis. I urge my fellow countrymen to follow all SOPs concerning COVID-19 so as to overcome the third wave of the pandemic. I am sure that with unity, faith and discipline, we can overcome any challenge that comes our way. May Allah be with us all. Pakistan Paindaba.
Pakistan
Paindaba.
Thank you.